Mm-hmm. And rolling?
Yep.
Cool. Just on his hand for me. So the tab I've got out is 0, 3, 2 on the fifth string. Then out to 5, 2 on the fourth string. And then 4, 2 on the fourth string. 5 on the fifth string. Phrasing probably changes a little bit, but you get the general idea. And the thing is to go from okay, so that's all written out. And with the Travis picking, I just want you to get the get a little bit on the C, very slowly. So just, then just, on the G, you just stick to the 6 and the thumb. And you're just going from the same guys here on the 2nd and 3rd string. And then A minor, you go to the, you go to drop onto the low E, so you're going 5, 6, 5, 6. And then to the F over C. So once on the C down to the G. Staying in the A for 2 times, then F. And start again on the C. Okay? Let's try to get that coordinated a bit better. That's good. Okay?